make them whistle like a missile. Bomb, bomb. So guys, I'm currently here at the Galerie Kreo, and today Virgil Abloh will be opening his Efflorescence art gallery, and I'll be coming back later. I think it'll be great to check his artworks, like for example this one, and there will be a lot more inside. My schedule will be by 6 p.m. I think, and yeah, this will be outside. In collaboration with Virgil Abloh. I'll be coming back here later. Bye! So currently we're at the art gallery of Virgil Abloh, and this is his great piece. He makes this concrete, like, how do you call it? It's like a stone, but he sprayed it with like he makes some graffiti over there. And with his mark right here. And he also made this one. This very cool mirror. This one. And actually, this one is not yet open. It's January 14 today, and tomorrow will be it will be open for public. And yeah. So also have something over here. And currently, I'm sorry. It's like the stone rack for skateboarding as well. And yeah, so just gonna do some quick videos of his artwork. Guys, here's Virgil Abloh. Hey there. Thank you. Oh my god, I want to take some photos. There we go. So I just get out from the presentation show, like the opening, pre-opening actually, of the art gallery
of Virgil Abloh here in Paris, and I was lucky enough to have an invite for the opening. Today it's January 14 and it will be open to public tomorrow, January 15. So I'm luckily I also meet him. So this sums up my day one in, like, my official day one in Paris Fashion Week as well. And tomorrow I have one presentation show, and I don't know if I can make it for this show, the first one at the morning, because I have a meeting. And yeah, let's see. See you guys on the next day, next one. Yeah, bye.
So now we're currently at the Louvre Pyramid. Yeah. Excuse my hair, it's very windy. And yeah, I'm currently here. So here we go, guys. There's the Louvre Pyramid, and underneath, nandun si Mona Lisa. There's Mona Lisa down there. And tomorrow morning, maybe I'm gonna go inside the museum, or in the afternoon, I don't know yet. But probably I'm gonna update you guys if I can see Mona Lisa, but I really am gonna try to enter the Louvre Museum. And yeah, just walking in this part, and maybe I'm just gonna look some restaurant to have some dinner. I'm gonna turn to my hotel and gonna think what to do next. Io vi chiedo pardon, ma non seguo il bon ton. Negli a cena devo avere sempre in mano un iPhone. Il cane dichiara Ferragni al proprio on di Vuitton.